Hello everyone, welcome back to Dark Souls 2. This is Kay. We're back to doing live commentary at last, and I've returned to the Earthen Peak. This was the bonfire just beyond the Covetous Demon, also known as the Gaping Dragon. So, oh my, what have we got down there? Please tell me that those aren't corpses floating in poison. You know, these games do seem to like their pile of bodies. Alright. Here we go. New terrain. Giant pool of poison with some kind of, like, channels. And an archer somewhere. Treasure over there. There it is. Them. Alright. Whoop! Falling bow. Oh, I also, I re-armored. Oh my god. Alright, point taken. Well, as I was saying, I re-armored. And I came back to life and just died again. Did I have the, I think I might have had the ring of protection on. Yeah, I did. But I don't have enough souls to repair it, so. Welp. Let's do life regeneration. So that guy poisoned me and I didn't notice at all. Let's not have that happen again. I'm using the Bastard Sword +3 again. And I have put on some lighter armor. I'm no longer wearing this. Oh my god! I thought that guy was dead. I'm no longer wearing the Soldier's Ring. So I'm somewhere down around like 50% of my carry weight. I took off all of that Dringlaic armor and I put on some more fashionable pieces. We'll chalk this up to being rusty. I haven't played in I haven't played in like over a week, I think, at this point, so forgive me. I have forgotten how to control her. Oh, come on. Really? That tracking. He, like, threw his entire body in one direction and then just turned 90 degrees in the middle of it. Oh, what's that? I picked up my mannequin knife. I'll look at that in a second. Uh-oh. Where did you come from? It does not parry. Oh, thank you for that stun. I was about to get hammered in the face. Alright. So, mannequin knife. It dropped. Which would be with knives. Knife of the Mannequins of Harvest Valley. Oh, so this particular art of puppetry message that was on the other mannequin item that I picked up, the vestige of the two lost lands, I've realized, is probably Alkin and Ven. Because the bell towers that kind of represent the prince and princess of Alkin and Ven also had puppets, according to the dwarf that I talked to there. I'm hearing whispers again. So they're definitely whispering in this zone. Ooh, secret door. Treasureful. Oh, you guys are back. What on earth are you? You are dead. Silver black spear. Whoop! We have a jumper. Onto that ledge to get to that. Or maybe there's a ladder on the other side of that. Spear. Spears are over here. Oh, it has dark damage. Silver black... Oh my god, that white phantom just scared the heck out of me. A silver black spear imbued with the power of dark. The Grave Wardens vowed to ensure the tranquility of those who slumber in the undead crypt. If one dares disturb them, the Grave Wardens make no allowance for stature or riches, and will readily bury them along with the others. So that was a Grave Warden? Anybody just have some deja vu there with that white phantom? That's not what I wanted to do. What is the deal with this giant gear? Ooh, there's more stuff above me. Let's see. Okay. This gear is turning that gear, which is turning those smaller gears, which are... just turning in place. Oh no, there's a thing over there. Oh no, that's just another gear. I don't know yet. We'll come back to that. There's a pot of poison. Probably. A ladder. A windmill. Alright. So there's the, there's that kind of clearing that I was in before. Oh. Huh. What the point of that is. Let's leave this ladder for later. Heard you. Oh my. Oh my. I'm gonna die. That poison. Poison, no joke in this game. How do they even see me? They don't even have a head. they know where to throw. Such deadly accuracy. Alright, no more playing around. Let's get business done. You, uh-oh. That guy is there now. Come on down. Oh my goodness! They changed direction just like unnaturally fast. Their shield? Yeah, goodness. They're like winding up to go this way and then they just dart to the side. Which is alright. I don't really mind it. It just takes me by surprise. The archers this time. Yes, somebody jumped down over here. I guess they came down the ladder. Yep. Always feels good to get a parry. Mannequin boots. Slowly becoming a mannequin. Queen breathed life into these dolls with the very miasma that afflicted her poison-drenched bosom, so that she would have slaves to serve her temperamental will. Maybe they give me poison resistance. Let me wear them. I don't know if I'm supposed to be breaking those or not. Should have killed those archers, huh? Earned a pike. Good old pike. Traditionally a weapon of regimental rather than single combat due to its unwieldiness. However, if you can manage to effectively step around an opponent, they will hardly have a chance to hit back. And it's got 85 physical, 20 poise damage, and higher counter damage. So here we have a different angle on these gears. Can we see what's doing what? I'm guessing that that gear up there is like the windmill. Like, is that the windmill gear? So the wind is turning that. That would be the power source. And that's turning these gears. I guess maybe there's another windmill over there because I can't see what's turning this big one in the middle. And that's turning all of these ones down here. But we still don't know ultimately what... Where is the power going? It's being transferred an awful lot, yeah, so I think that windmill is turning that upper gear. So, let's see what we can see up top. armor of you. I guess I can change direction mid-jump too, so it's not just the it's not just the enemies. Whoa. Hello down there. There's Walter. So, got a path up here. You know, among other things, these might be, we did see kind of those cages hanging on the ropes. Maybe these windmills are like running an elevator. Okay. Oop. Wait, late. I would say there's no way this is a boss, but we've seen bosses pretty close together already. Treasure. Black firebombs. Looks like a trap. Not trigger a trap. Yeah, these are like arrow holes. What does a mannequin mask look like? They don't even have heads. Creepy. A fickle queen gave them life and tore off their faces. How else could she forgive those who dared gaze upon her? Boy, this queen is sounding like a bad lady. I hope we get to tangle with her. Another ladder. Bonfire. Oh, that's the door I didn't go through, isn't it? Alright, let's rest here. Kind of respawn all those enemies. We just... Oh, God! Great sword and the mannequin mask. Hello. Those archers. Oh yeah, so where's that ledge? I want to get to that ledge over there. That I can maybe jump down onto that. But how do I get onto there? Oh, there is a... There is like a doorway right there, I think. Okay. So, continuing up. Just going higher and higher. Now, oh, there's the trigger for that trap. Okay. Some kind of big stone statue, I think. Two of them. Okay, so let's assume, because those gears there aren't turning anything, that the power is coming from that wall and that wall, and that's turning these gears in the middle, and it's getting all the way down to the bottom. But we haven't seen the device that they are, poison pots that they are turning yet. What on earth are you? women with insanely skinny forearms holding maybe mirrors and wearing red skirts. They don't seem to notice me. Uh-oh, somebody did. Oh boy. Come down here. Oh, what happened? Oh god, it attacked her. And now they're both dying. Alright, well, that works. Look at that one. It's totally dying. Goodbye. Alright, well, that works for me. Alright, you threw fire. What does your face look like? In shadow. Huh. Oh, that's got big explosion. Lingering Dragon Crest Ring +1. Wilted Dusk Herb. Grave Warden cuffs. Okay, so I guess these guys are Grave Wardens, because the other one that looked like him dropped that item that mentioned Grave Wardens too. So a Grave Warden staff. It was a staff, wasn't it? Clearly not. Oh no, no, it was gloves, sorry. It was gloves. Cuffs worn by Wardens of the Crypt. The Wardens of the Crypt watch over the slumbering dead, making sure they are not awoken. Be they king or peasant, wise or dull, rich or poor, the Wardens treat them with the same care. Right? And we got a ring. A ring used long, long ago in a land that existed where Dranglaic does now. Extends length of spell effect. Okay. Hmm. Ooh, there's a symbol on there. Looks like maybe a symbol of the sun. Or a saw blade, possibly. It looks like poison. That's poison. Oh, I see. Those are statues that, like, fill the pool up with poison. Well, let's see if we can get you poisoned. Through the poison you go. Oh. You immune to it? Their armor actually looks kind of similar to, like, the robe that I started with, just kind of like tattered cloth. flight of stairs. There is also another direction, kind of back the way I came that I haven't been yet. Which maybe I should go explore first. Right. These are probably poison-filled. Yes, they are. Let's hit them with a firebomb. Oh my. But there's a treasure chest. Oh god, there's a lot of you. Problem when you got firebombs. Oh, I have these hexing urns too if I run out. Alright, got treasure. Oh god, no. No, 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 no. 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 Oh, you son of a... The mimics look... I think scarier in this game than they did in the first. They made them look more like acrobatic spiders. Okay. Well, here we go again. There's a pressure plate there. I'll try the other direction. Which was over here. I don't think I've been. Oh, more poison. Don't like that. Let's put on... I guess I don't need extra souls right now, so let's put on this poison ring. Oh, I forgot! In the last episode... Holy crap! In the last episode, I mentioned that I had looked up who it was that had the bite rings, and it was, Arster of Karim, or Karim, possibly, who had those rings. Poison throwing knife. So clearly this place is just all about poison. You guys even reach me over there? A treasure chest. Oh, I got no more. Almost arrowless. There's a treasure chest right there. Poison everywhere here. Ooh, another Ferris's Lockstone. Excellent. Secret? Nope. Alright, so I could go down the hole there. Man, that is such a long delay that you have to... you have to wait before you... Oh, that didn't even kill him. I see, you're setting a trap for me. You want me to jump across there and then get blasted back by your fireball. I'm on to you. That was a much narrower ledge than I had thought. I think maybe the floor broke out from under me and I didn't notice it. Oh, I didn't mimic check it. Soul of a Brave Warrior, Crimson Water. I think I have Crimson Water. Oh no, I have Rouge Water. It is Crimson Water. It's like an upgraded version. Those who have experienced the powerful effect of this dimly lucent red water care not that its very origins are completely unknown. Okay. Oh no! I didn't jump. I tried to jump, but I didn't jump. And here we are again. Okay, so which way to go now? We could try dropping down the pit. Oh my god! Whew. Stop assuming that when I see them, like, charging up to dash in a direction that they're gonna remain pointed that way. Alright, let's try going down here. That seems like a great idea. Oh no, fire arrows don't break. Don't break that. Alright. Alright, how about... what about these fire bombs? There we go. Oh, God. That was mistimed, and there's a guy down there. Just in case you live a little bit. I put a guy there. Maybe I should put that ring of binding back on. Definitely have enough arrows to take care of you too. Alright, takes care of you all. Well, I'm down here now. Oh, that plunging attack. This is like the worst fight ever. For both of us. Hi. That was so terrible. Behind someone. No, 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 no. Heard nothing. All right, you heard me. It was me. Okay. So what are our options? Oh. Wait, this wasn't the mimic chest? Isn't this the chest that ate me? Guess not. Oh no, because I remember testing that wall. Alright. That means I don't remember which one was the mimic chest. Okay, I think I've been in there yet. I definitely haven't been on that floor before. So where was that chest? Oh, I went up another level, I think. There was a way up here somewhere. Ooh, fall down the hole. Oh yeah, over here. Oh man, that didn't happen last time. I got another ring. I wonder how well those sell to Gavlan. Oh, I forgot about you. I forgot about you. No healing. No healing allowed. Oh yeah, it was in there. What if I don't go that way? What if I go this way? Even worse. Definitely worse. Oh, mistimed. Didn't wait long enough. Still got a lot of damage there. Oh no, it's not gonna be enough. That was close. Oh, a red phantom that dropped an item. Brigand Hood plus 5. I already have a Brigand Hood. It's just a plus 5 version of it. That's disappointing. No. Jeez. There we go. Oi. Okay. Boy, they're really gonna make me break that pot. Just jump attacked with my bow, which I didn't even know you could do. Oh, I have a Ferris's Lockstone too. All right, let's deal with you. Let's see. Why not use one of these? What about you? Because I have no idea how hard you're going to be. Answer: not very. Dark Gauntlet's Work Hook. Gauntlets of a knight subsumed by Dark. No one knows the true identity of these men who are said to freely manipulate Dark. Old foreign legends describe them as poor souls who chased the lost art of life drain. Pretty good gloves. But fashion souls. What else did we get? We got a work hook weapon. Something that looks like a hook. There we go. Clearly not intended as a weapon, but certainly sharp enough to shred an enemy's skin. Okay. Nope. That is poison, right? Yeah, that's poison. So is this just a trap? Did I just waste a lockstone? Did I open something? Can I interact with the pool? Think about that some more. So there was a red phantom here. Ah, thank you, messages. I think there has to be a reason to come up here. Petrified something. That sounds familiar. Oh, because I have one already. A rare and peculiar thing to be certain, but one without a known purpose. Okay. Alright, so that pretty much covers here, except for that lockstone. Maybe the lockstone, like, unlocked the secret door or something? I didn't see anything up there. And there's these guys in front of the poison pool. But there were a few ways down here I hadn't gone. And I feel like since I've been progressing up the castle, that I should explore lower levels before going up. So let's go back over here. Am I still wearing that poison ring? Good. Yeah, I haven't gotten that. So, let's try over here. It's like a wooden platform somewhere here. That's right. Oh, is this that ledge I wanted to get to? It's on the right. It is on the right side. Treasure. There was like a treasure under here somewhere that I hadn't gotten. Where was it? Got that one. Have I been down here? There it is. That's the one I hadn't gotten. Person cowering in the corner. Ooh, treasure. Great heavy soul arrow, which I'll look at but not use. A spell superior to heavy soul arrow fires an even stronger soul arrow. Difficult to handle, but very powerful. Only the well-trained can handle these arrows.
Well, good to see that you survived. Perhaps you're more rugged than I thought. In any case, the treasure is yours. Since you went ahead, took the leap.
I feel like I might have just done something out of order.
I prefer a more cautious approach. It's hard to know who to even trust these days. For instance, I've heard that a man is out for my life.
Oh.
Now, what misunderstanding could have ever led to that? The poor bloke must have quite an imagination.
So this is Pate. This is the guy that I met in the Forest of the Fallen Giants, who gave me the soapstone.
You be careful too, my friend. For trust can be a dangerous thing.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to trust you or not.
You be careful too.
Okay. So what treasure? I thought he was about to give me something. Oh, he probably means that. The jump is dangerous. Okay. Okay, I've been up here, so I still forget where that wooden floored room was. We'll have to find that again before we go up further. So there are some enemies down there. And I only have 5 fire arrows left. Don't jump off the edge. Can I poison you? Oh, I can knock you off the edge, even better. Alright. So... How trustworthy is my jumping? kind of feel like I would like to jump sort of, like, into the wall, maybe. Now, I know I do a roll after I jump, and that's a problem. That's a big problem. Or can I jump onto this gear? Jumping onto the gear would just make me fall that way. Well, I'm already dead. Oh. Darn it. It's gonna be like a small soul. Let's see if we can. Oh my god. Have I never even been out here before? Holy crap, that guy scared me. Just about fell out of my seat.